Okay, so we're going down the highway and Lake was like, oh my gosh, did you see those bears? I saw some cubs. So we turned back around so we could see them and hold on. And they're wood cutouts.
They looked real.
They looked real. That's cute, Lakeland. That's great. So we've pulled into the Greenville Zoo and the kids are fascinated at all the playground equipment right outside the entrance of the zoo. Oh, that and the ice cream or...
Bones in their arms?
Yes, monkeys have bones in their arms.
It's hanging.
I was trying to figure out which appendage it was hanging from.
Yes, he's hanging from his tail. That's hilarious.
How does it even do that?
I mean, you can't.
How can that even be comfortable?
Think if I would have sat in there.
If you sat in there?
Mama, they picked the lice out of her hand.
Seriously.
That's what I was gonna say.
Oh, see, the spider monkey has an extra limb. Its tail.
Hence the question.
There you go. There's your answer.
Hey! Hey!
You're very 1800s looking.
Hey!
Oh, look, his face looks sad.
See, I know. He's so cute, though.
Yeah, he has this little sad face. Hey, Langley, look at the next exhibit.
I know.
What does it say?
I'm not going in.
I'm going in.
You're not
going in?
Mommy, look at that one.
What does it say?
Its tail is like the size of it.
No.
She does have a long tail.
Yeah. It's not very pretty, though.
So you don't want to go into the reptile entrance, Langley?
This is why Langley won't come in, because she doesn't want to see any snakes.
It has shedded.
That iguana doesn't even look real, does it, Lakeland?
It just looks fake.
Look at the little ones way up there.
Oh, wow. They are pretty bright.
Oh yeah, you can see it good over here too.
I think it was it the St. Louis Zoo we were at, and they have a whole bunch, and you could smell them.
And they were like right
them.
Next to you.
Oh yeah, they were real close to you, and it smelled awful.
Stand on one foot.
They don't have to stand on one foot.
That's why they're so far north here.
Where's a duck on steroids? Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
What about the snakes?
It said that they'll be anywhere.
Oh.
Look at its feathers. It like ruffles
out. Oh,
look at the feet. Oh, wow, the feathers are cool too.
Oh, wow. I like look those feathers.
Oh, his feet are creepy.
Ew, they're massive. So big.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Ew. They look like dinosaur black. Feet.
Yeah. There's different types of
swans.
I want to cut it. I thought they were
white. Keep your fingers out of there.
I can't see them.
Yeah, go ahead. Put your fingers here. I'm a swan.
You're perfect size for it. How do you not see?
I can't see.
Oh, it's right in front of your face.
You're not going to have to worry about saying it again.
No.
Whoa.
I've been chased down by one, man. They're not very friendly.
Let's go see the
gators.
Come on, kiddos.
Gosh, I love the way their feathers curl. That is so cool.
I want to pet it. Move.
You just heard him say
that. Yeah, did you just not hear the man say that they're mean and they'll chase you and...
What? It's looking at you.
It's looking at you. Oh my gosh, he's looking like... It's like a snake.
Yeah.
Well, he was. Look how big his neck is.
Get yourself away from him. I bet
you they can make a heart. If you really look at them closely, they're kind of creepy.
Want them to snap at me. Just don't bite. I want them to snap at me, just don't not to bite me.
You want them to snap at you? No, you don't.
I still want to get feathers.
I know, I want one.
Let's go.
Well, everybody's laughing because Langley took off and couldn't figure out why she took off.
It's like a black snake.
And it's because there was a snake somewhere right here.
No.
It took off. Oh, no, it's still there.
I see you like them too.
You went into the bush, Langley. Langley,
yeah,
hurry.
Langley took off.
Hurry before he comes out of the bush.
Come on, Langley, he's in the bush.
Ew,
the snake is so close to the ducks.
Is that a duck? It better not be. Is that real?
Yeah, that's a real creature.
Well, it looks frozen.
What is it? Come here, you're so cute.
He's probably frozen because there was a big, huge snake right there. Out in the open.
I hope he doesn't get eaten by a snake.
Come on, Langley, we can't see him. Okay, I swear you can outrun the snake. Come on. Langley. He's in the bush. He's scared. Come down here. You have to walk past here so we can keep going.
There's nothing down here.
Yes, there is.
Now that's it. No more. I don't have any more.
Look at the turtles.
In the water. Ew.
Where?
That's pretty good.
Yeah,
that's sad.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of them.
Oh, so they must feed on that.
No, I think there's... Wait, is there two?
Yeah.
Mommy.
Hmm?
Oh, there's an alligator.
Well, yes, that's why we're down here. Really? Yes, because your 10-year-old brother's going to protect you from the snake.
Look at the mouse. Did you see the mouse?
Yeah, I saw the mouse.
Why are there tortoises in here?
No way. Kara went to sleep and I went to
sleep. Is that yours?
Yeah. I saw an alligator.
And monkeys.
Oh, monkeys.
I'll try.
When they really.
I feel like he had one of those tags or something and then it got ripped out.
Yeah. Is that some type of goat dance?
Yeah, he was about to charge.
Ooh, pig butt.
Pig butt. I want to pet a pig. Never mind, I don't want to pet it.
You don't want to pet the pig?
Pet its butt, Skylar, pet it! Pet it! Pet it! Pig! Pig, pig! Yeah!
Touch the pig butt!
I can't reach it!
Check that off the bucket list!
I can't reach it, I want to reach it.
I've never petted chicken. She had diarrhea. Seriously, my 14-year-old is making faces at the owl.
Oh, these are owls. Do you see the owl? Owl.
Hey, the truck's still there.
Yep. So. Do you see the rainbow?
Girls, come back.
Really? You found a rainbow?
Yep. You can't not see it.
Oh, well, I said the last time I read, they sleep like 20 hours a day.
Oh my gosh, look how big those paws are.
I know,
they're
like the size of my head.
He's sleeping. He's always sleeping.
They nap for 20 hours a day.
Buzzing the electric fence
ring? Probably. Do you hear a buzzing?
Yeah.
I don't hear a buzzing, but yeah. Yep, I would say that's a fence.
You know, I hear that? It's really loud. It's like cutting my ears. Can I thick it?
Nothing like, no, don't thick it. Nothing like an
how are you
extra
getting so close?
Animal. Don't you want to come film him and get close?
No.
Why not? It's his close up.
You're going to smush him with your legs.
Are you checking for its teeth?
The water fountain.
It does kind of look like a ride entrance you would see at Disney.
What?
What are you laughing at?
What are you doing?
Shame on you.
What? I was like, I'm sorry, I thought it was a snake. I didn't want to come in here. It's a snake.
Okay. There's an orangutan in a sack.
Yeah.
That's a lot. Oh, look at him. Oh, look at his face.
Where's that one?
He's wearing a cape.
Where's that other one's face?
Yeah. It's
look
there.
At him.
He's like, hi.
Oh, why is he wearing a cape? That's cute. He's wearing a sack.
Stop.
Oh, he's like, okay, let me out. I'm done. Done with these people. Let me in. Oh, he lost his cape. And he had a little blanket.
It's so cute.
He's like,
oh, Reese, you gotta get this one. Hey, he can climb up better than? Huh? No, he's got a top over here.
He's like, let him
come out. He might
be
moving. You already know I'll be going if he can come out. Oh, boy.
Mm-mm. The baby? Where?
Where? In that one's lap.
Really?
No, you can't
look,
see
it. Baby on board.
Born March 14th. Oh, my God, look at that little hand. Oh my God! Oh, turn back around.
Oh.
Oh my. Where is he? Where is he? I lost him in the camera. Well, I can see him. I just can't see him in the camera. Totally lost him.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
Is that the dad?
Oh, she's too far away. You can hardly see the baby. That little face.
Yeah, it was kind of a neat
stuff. Yeah.
He's playing with poop.
He's playing with poop. Okay, come closer.
Over there.
Oh, it's a family portrait. Oh my gosh, he's squishing his face.
Oh my God.
What's his name, baby?
Siamang. Oh my God. What? Oh, kitten grass.
Is that even happening? I want to pet it.
Oh, yeah.
Emily.
You're trying to get what? I poked her in the eye.
Just trying to get the grass.
I think he's hungry.
Bitty piece of grass.
What is it? What is it?
He held on. Oh, he's coming out.
Oh,
he did like. Oh, he's
oh my God. Oh, he's very unsteady.
Send it to mommy.
It's like a little kid trying to walk.
Uh huh. Oh, he's playing with poop.
Disgusting.
Come on.
He's playing with
her. Yeah, he's really investigating that poop. Oh my gosh.
Is he looking for bugs?
I don't know.
Look, it's eating its face. It's sucking on its thumb.
Oh, he is sucking on his thumb.
And he's got poop all over his hands.
Aww. Skylin is quite fascinated by the Gibbons. She does not want to leave. And our point made, Skylin, you like monkeys.
No, I like the baby.
Oh, the baby's hanging out. Ooh, bug just flew in my eye. Tom, I found the perfect book for you. Please stop snoring. You're sticking to your thumb.
And there's a little ducky.
Look at that.
I mean, it'd be cute, but once you put it in your pocket, it'd come off even if you glued it.
I don't put my phone on it. Well, now the whole world knows my phone password, so you should delete that part out.
This is just one penguin. Wait, there's a penguin? Where? I love penguins.
No, I kind of want the...
Okay, that thing keeps playing the Little Mermaid music. Even teenagers cannot resist playground equipment. Hold your stuff.
Ha ha ha.
with your with her elbow too. Then why are you still on it if it isn't fun?
Okay, I'm calming down. Okay, I'm ready. I'm rocking back and forth. Okay, he got us then.
Why would I need to push you?
Because this one doesn't do it. Push me. Go.
It doesn't. I can't really push. Tom got ice. Diet ice. So they go and get the ice and then go put their own stuff on it.
Little flavor.
I got. What should I get?
All you got.
So any one of you try the mystery flavor?
Yeah, it's not good.
You tried it. It's not good.
I put it in my.
And what's it taste like? The mystery flavor.
I did a bunch of different flavors.
Uh-huh. Great. The one that climbs to the top is the one that basically the clutch of the family. The only person that's broken a bone. And actually she's broken two.
This thing is hot that I'm sitting on.
I'm sure it is.
It's burning my butt. Burning my hands. Ow, my metal is hot. Oh, mommy.
Hmm?
You look come here.
Nah, I don't want to wear your hat.
Come closer.
I don't want to wear it.
You wear it.
You wear it.
Oh, please pick it up. I like that hat.
Then what'd you throw it on the ground for?
Because you need to wear it. Daddy. Ow.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
I haven't.
Rent
either.
A bicycle.
I have.
For the bikes. At the kiosk. It's $5 for a 24-hour pass to a bike.
That's not bad. I don't think.
That is really cool. And they've actually got them checked out.
Not bad.
Three speed.
Is it electric?
It's electric.
I have
the bike right here.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? All right, you going to the restroom?
This is where you got them.